If I could read your mind and see what your heart.